If you follow a keto diet or are just looking for a healthier version of pizza, try making the crust out of cauliflower instead of dough. Start by pulsing one head of cauliflower cut into florets in a food processor. Transfer to a microwave-safe bowl, cover with plastic wrap, and microwave for 4-6 minutes until soft. The cauliflower will be quite hot now, so it needs to cool before you move on to the next step. When it's cool enough to handle, pour the cooked cauliflower into a clean kitchen towel over a large bowl. Wrap the towel around the cauliflower tightly, then twist and squeeze to remove as much of the water as possible. When you've wrung out as much of the moisture as you can, transfer the cauliflower to another bowl and add Parmesan cheese, Italian seasoning, kosher salt, one egg, and grated mozzarella cheese. Thoroughly mix until everything is combined and resembles a rough dough. Transfer to a pizza tray lined with parchment paper, then use a rubber spatula to press the cauliflower crust into an even circle. This now needs to bake in a 425 degree oven for 10 to 15 minutes until golden brown. Add your favorite toppings like pizza sauce, grated mozzarella, and veggies, and return the pizza to the oven for another 10 minutes.